first, I didn't get it. I didn't see the whole picture. The Hunt Revolution. The elite. Elite suppressing the common man. It's not right, it's not fair. I mean, I ask you all, put on your finest costumes, cover your eyes, grab a disguise. We will beat the elite. This is the hump revolution. Hump your car.
Thank you.
Hump anything, but let's fucking hump and fuck everything, because they have, the elite, think they're deserving of everything. Well, no, man, it's up to us. Fuck them. Cuss. It's the hump revolution. All right. Put on a dress. Oh, if you want. I don't care. Put on any costume. Cover your eyes. Let's just get out there, fucking hump the world. Get out there, have some fun. Hump. Hump, bumpity, bump, 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 bump. Humpity, hump, hump.
I can finish up by walking into the toilets.
Amongst them, you see the elite in their place where they meet. Go up and get in amongst them, join them. Say, hello, Mr. Elite. I'm going to hump here right at your feet. I'm going to hump you and you and you. And it, and them, and those, and them, and everybody. I'm gonna hump the world. I'm gonna go around humping. Because it's our turn now. We're gonna rise above you. We're gonna fuck you. We're gonna hump you. We're gonna pump you. Right. Because it's our.
Twirling a thingamabob for 4 years in sub-zero weather is one thing, but to win every award in the book is impossible.
Excelsior.
The item is owned.
Join us today, join us tomorrow, join us every single day. And just remember, every time you're out there, just think about who and what you can hump, right? Because, I mean, they've been fucking humping us for years, so now it's our turn. Hump everything, don't stop humping. Hump, hump, hump. It's good for your heart. It's good for your heart. It's good for everything. Right? You're going to love it. Hump yourself. Yeah, I do. Right? But hump. Right? And don't let anybody... First couple of times, when I first became aware of what was going on, when I opened my freaking eyes, I noticed that there were these funny looking things. At first I thought they were creatures. I had no idea what they were. There was people in costumes, there's like animal looking things with extra arms and extra eyes and things waving all over the place. And I was a little bit alarmed. Picture. I discovered the truth. I found out what was going on and I didn't like it. I didn't like the fucking picture. That was a picture that had been painted by all these people that were selfish and greedy and only painted a picture of what was their needs. Fuck that, man. I want to paint a picture of love. I want to paint a picture of happiness. I want to paint a picture of freedom. I want to paint a picture of people humping. Yeah.